Off stream, I did some hunting grounds, but one required me to control a ravager. Another one required me to have a ropecaster. So I'm gonna do some cauldrons and then try to progress the main quest, because I should be getting a ropecaster the quest after the next one. Also collected some stuff around the world, but just for fun. I was told that you can get back into Mother's Heart at night. I'm gonna try that. But first, there's a Banuk figure here that requires a pickup. Also got to a point where my 100 slot pack was overloaded. Yeah, so that's what it is. Ow. How the hell do I get there? Looks like some climb. Also, there was a patch which apparently fixed a lot of things. And I boosted my settings all the way, almost all the way to max. And it seems to be doing fine. Now, how do I climb this thing? From here? Come on, up! Okay, I can see the ledges over there. I can see the ledge over here. There we go. And I think this is what it's supposed to be? No? Upward and onward? Don't miss! No, I should be going up here. And I should be going up there. Where do I go from here? Aha. Got it.
The sculpture must be of Banuk make.
And of course I said that everything is fine and it crashes. Five minutes in. Well, Launch fail. Oh, okay. If it's already running, then where is it? Come on. Okay. You tell me you saved. Create job function? What's the create job function? Okay, but I did pick it up. Yeah, I checked Monument Valley. Picked up some flowers. And the Banuk figure. Tektuk, there is much I would confess to you, but one thing I cannot. I did not kill Signac, our chieftain. Claimed to be your father. That night I was alone in my tent, drunk with cold wine, dreaming, as I always did, of Ili, your mother, and her sunset smile. You will never hear my testament, and my offering will never touch the warmth of your hands, but I paint my mark in the light of truth. I know what I am guilty of, and what I am not. I hope against hope that in your heart you know the same. Okay, I want the vessel, and then I'll be off to do the cauldron. What is this for? Please, little back. Sawtooth. Please, bellow back. Hi.
Hardy little plant. We'll help.
Okay, this is what it should be. Ta-da. Ooh. Summer sale, yum now. The yum now summer sale starts right yum now. Hey fitness buffs, how's that summer six-pack coming? Need a little extra boost? Yum Now loaded protein cartridges are 30% off through July 15th. Yum Now loaded protein cartridges are made of 100% all-natural whey protein. Talk about easy, just install in any Yum Now nutrition printer and you'll be on the fast track to the real beach real bar you always wanted. Yum Now, leave Avatar sexing to the fugs. Ancient vessel. There's the legend Pharaoh. Well, I have a complete set. And I have a Banuk set. Where's that freeze bellow back? Freeze bellow back. that.
I've got to put up a fight.
Come and meet my sawtooth friend. Oh, they're fighting already. Damn! Oh my god, he's falling. Oh, he's no longer my friend. Put on the fire. Oh no, I don't have the fire one yet. Let's use that. What's that? A sculpture. And a vessel. Bye-bye. Oh my god, that's painful.
Can't be too prepared.
That was a bit more intense than I intended. Okay, mark that campfire.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
Now, there was a cauldron over here. Easiest access I can see is through the tank top, through the tall neck. Sure. Okay. I want to do the cauldron. Let's do the campfire first. Right, I have a longer leap now. Glinthawk? Can I hit that far? No, it dissipates. What do we have there? Lance horns. That's a lance horn. That's a long leg. Long legs don't like shock.
On to me.
That's how you do this, chap.
I think I'm in the clear.
Oh, that's a watcher. Oh, you headed, watch out.
All right.
Okay, the critical strike didn't work as I planned. And that's Snapmaw. Wants my ass. Never mind. Not staying. Also, switch to stealthy. Nice going. Now, I need your head. Really? Oh, come on. God damn you. Maybe it's not as fine as I thought. Yeah, and it's causing me to drop frames. Are you gonna start up again? Okay, let's try this again. Full screen, no, borderless, texture high, model high, isotopic medium, shadows high, reflections medium. It drives machines mad. Okay, that's not far off. Still switch to island, and there's still a long leg. But never mind, I'm not gonna bother them. Watch, I can go kiss my butt as per usual. And I have to go around that mountain.
Save this for him.
Trampler. Do you have a tutorial about tramplers? No. I used to have. Tell me, are you? Never mind. Tramplers and Loblocks. What do we have here? Animals, long legs, watcher. That's a signal. Hmm.
Good for an old remedy.
What campfire? Oh, nice to know. Shadow walkers. Let me see if I can do this. Single blast bomb. Yeah. Okay, got it. Electricity. What do we know about shell walkers? They like shock. They don't like tear. So, regular. Damn it, run! You've got luminous, okay. Why the hell is this thing tracking? Holy shit! Holy cow, that was nasty. Cauldrons. Yeah, I'm going for the cauldron. Okay. Handling, aim and reload speed. Cauldron row. We've got watchers. Just watchers. No, nothing. Don't want another piece of this. Oh, come on! Ugh, I thought this was fixed. I really thought this was fixed. It's not running. Launch it. Thank you. Okay, I will try the full screen 60Hz. Async off. Oh, right. I can still do that. Blast bomb? Blast bomb. Switch to stealthy.
Now what?
What? I didn't do anything. Everything's fine. They hear a piggy. Where are you going, piggy? There's nowhere to run, piggy. Okay. Well done. Let's do this. That might be a problem. Find the entrance. Working on it.
Need them soon enough. Some kind of liquid flowing through that pipe.
Propel down, you say? Okay.
Looks like I'm not the first to look for a way in. What a waste.
What a waste?
They were curious too. But I'm better prepared. I hope it's enough.
Yeah, you don't look so good. Just one dead person. Yeah, I can do this. Transformer of unknown design. Moderate impact may reverse polarity. Can't support human weight. Okay.
Looks like things are going my way.
Why does damage reverse polarity?
That rushing sound again.
Nice, nice, nice. Going down.
Find a way through that shell.
We've got Ravager. Why don't you go down there and make a mess? And crash my game. Love the game. Hate the port. Reduce model quality. Reduce shadows. Reduce reflections. It was just a tough filter. Hopefully it'll be enough. Play. Okay, what did you last save?
Need to find a way through that shell.
Through the shell. Watch out. Watch out. Have a gel. Likely. Not here. I am here. Anyone else want to have some fun? Force fields. Yeah, looks like I'm gonna have to ditch that. Okay. First of all, reverse that. Maybe do that. Before I cross over, open this and override this.
That should get me through.
Yeah. Okay. That's what I thought. Watch out. Vent. Crate. No, that's a vent. Watch out. Watch out. Not looking at me. Is he going to do anything or just standing now? Go have some fun. Good watch out. Get him! I loosened it up for you. Fine. Get him. Do something. Wait. What's over here? Nice.
Now
nice,
they're
nice,
hunting
nice.
Me.
Who's hunting me? No one's hunting me. Another ravager. Right. Door's not open yet. I will need this for the ravager. So it's standing up on the other side of this door, waiting to kill me. Pick it up. So let me get the roots, the medicine. What else want a piece of my cannon?
The machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here. Like blood to heart. So the cauldron runs on life itself.
Find a way to the blaze processing chamber. I don't think I have enough ammo for a long leg. Okay, I do. Level 35. I dropped a long leg. Shock coil. Down here. Watch your heart.
Good find.
Yeah. Wait, so what do I do from here? What did that do? It crashed my game, that's what it did. Son of a... Usa. trigger a large elemental explosion by hitting machines, power cell, blaze container, or freeze canister with the elemental arrow type they are weak against.
The machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here, like blood to a heart. So the cauldron runs on life itself.
Where the hell am I? What do we have? Watch out. Watch out. Fly. That's it.
I can get out of this.
Why would I want to? I have a Ravager cannon. Oh yeah, it's before the Ravager.
I thought they'd go on forever.
So I can get another Ravager cannon. How the hell do you even get up here? Shoot it! Why do you do this to me? What did I do wrong?
Machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here.
Really? I'll take the cannon.
Machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here, like blood to a heart. They're scanning for me.
I just need the Ravager in my sights. I was doing so well. I think it is what it is, it's trying to overload the dedicated GPU memory. Looks like my GPU memory was full when it crashed. Okay, let's lower it all the way down till I can get past this.
Machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here, like blood to a heart. So the cauldron runs on life itself.
What was the Ravager? No, do not strike from above. Nah. All I want is your cannon. Just give me the cannon. Shock coil. Is it a good shock coil? Thirty percent shock? No. Maybe I should get that other bow. That shoots elemental damage. I think I'm in the clear. Luminous fighting. I don't know. I just don't know. Yeah, it looks like there's a copy spike before it crashes. Like it is overloading the GPU. Nothing else seems to even get close to the limit. I'm actually amazed that even with this heat, my parts are keeping a very low temperature. What else do you want? Okay, this cauldron is gonna look very bad. I'm going to get through it.
The machines collect blaze from the wilds, and it all flows here. Like blood to a heart. So the cauldron runs on life itself.
Where's the Ravager? First of all, let's take out the other company. Long legs are
just stay
with the electricity. What about that guy? Okay. Down to the Ravager. Show me where it hurts. So I can hit it hard. No! Okay, they won't get found. You know what? For the hell of it. Won't open? Okay, let's leave that here. I'll come back to it if I need it. Damn, this all looks so bad! Okay, there's nothing here. I need to override this. Let's open the way. Yeah, let's open the way. Before I go though, I saw a crate. Find the cauldron core.
That's where I need to go. The belly of this giant beast.
So let's explore. Okay, nothing else here. Okay, how do I get there?
That's where I need to go.
Yep. What are they building though? Snapple. Watcher here, I'm gonna watch her here. And then I need to find a snapper when I'm done. What is that open over there? Okay, it's just a snap mob. Oh my god. Yes, thank you. Shock 45% shock coil. Holy crap, that was stressful. I didn't even use that much ammo.
That's it. More machines I can override.
What did I get? Row overrides available. Which means Trampler, Longleg, Shellwalker, Ravager, and Snapper. Yes, I can do the hunting grounds now. Now, let's put it back to full scale. Do another detect, and we see what we think. No motion blur, please. Higher model quality and lower clouds. Hey, you guys! Cauldron row completed. You seem to be occupying the same face, roughly.
I can get out of this.
Come here, everybody. Come here. Why did you leave?
Ah, perfect.
Which one was the Ravador control? Ravager control, Sunfellows. Where is that on the map? First that, then sell this, and sell this. can buy health potions. Please only require the charge of heart. Modifications. Stealth weave. Resist fire. Oh, think about it. Corruption. No need. No need. Okay.
Back for more trials? I know who you are, girl. The Nora who can control machines. So I've got a trial just for you.
Yay.
Use your spear to take control of two Ravagers. Get them to help you take down a Thunderjaw. Let's do it. Fine choice. Best of luck.
Okay. Thunderjaw is in the middle. There's one Ravager here. There's one Ravager there. The other one. Come on, do it. Not the way I meant, but okay. Poof. Percent tear coil, 40% shock coil, 40% freeze coil. Where's the other Ravager? Oh, it's not helping me. Oh, skills. Quest sprint or triple shot. do coin sprint. See how well it does. I wanted about weapons. Shell coil and damage. Freeze coil. Slightly better. So fire coil, no. Shock 41, which is 45, damage 28, and fire, and fire, fire. Damage and freeze. Handling coil, damage and freeze. Let's put it here. Heal damage, tear. So for the sharp shot, add a 40% tear, 29% damage. More tail. No, I like the fact that it's high damage. 29% damage. Remove this one for this one. No, for tear and freeze, now handling. Now keep that. And put the damage coil here. Now it should be very damaging. That's what it's here for. This one needs fire. Percent handling, no. Put the damage coil. That's damaging. Don't know what to do with the spear thing. 41% freeze and 41% shock. No, I want more freeze. Handling damage and freeze. Not yet. Fire resist, fire resist. Only 5% fire resist. Yeah. I'm gonna save those for the blazon. You don't like that, huh? Right, forgot about the cannon. Oh, that's the parade. The Shellwalker parade.
Oh, useful.
How do you like me now?
I can't believe it. You've earned a blazing sun on the first try.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
I have to go.
As you like.
Hit point one, precision. Or hunter reflexes. Save it. Might want to go for the triple shot or leader strike. Or holder. Dismount strike. Take a scrapper down one hit? That's nice. Might want to do that. Vision knockdown. Fighting back. No. Yeah, I think I'll just go for the triple shot and concentration right now. As for the hunting for the lodge, I need to deliver. Opens up the lodge, I'm almost done. Just need the rope caster. Okay, let's do hunting for the lodge and go back to Meridian. Just ask that guy first. What the hell does he want?
Find help.
Easy now. What's your name? What happened?
Hackard. Find help for Pitchcliff. The Glindhorks keep attacking. They'll kill my brother. Everyone.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
And dead. Death from the skies, the balsam of Pitchcliff. Which is well. Far away. First I'm doing this, and Meridian. Okay. From here, let's go get these guys.
Yes, I remember you. Did you find the vessels I seek?
Let's
trade quickly. I have work to do.
I have enough of this. Missing one, missing all four. Okay. Oh, right, it's this one that I want. Do you want some luminous breathing? Do you want blaze, chill water, meat, plants? Wow.
I will leave you to the hunt. Be sure to delve into the ruins. What do my tired eyes see?
So, what is that? Outfit weave ranged. This is strange. Meh. Glinthawk lance. Tail weapon coil. Rare tail weapon coil. 30% tear and freeze. 30% tear and freeze. No. Try the heart. Fire. Uncommon fire weapon coil. Meh. Modification box. Uncommon shock weapon coil. Eh. Uncommon corruption weapon coil. Meh. Rare fire weapon coil. But that's something. 26% fire, 9% handling. This is fire by quite a bit. Shock fire weapon coil. And spear damage coil. Okay.
Surely. Come.
Now let's hit that guy.
Give me a moment.
Not giving crystal biting for that. You have anything that's interesting? Thunderjaw lens. I'll have that. Rockbreaker, Behemoth, Splendid Figures, Stormbird. You know what? Give me this. I'll take a look. Blue Gleam Special. What is a Blue Gleam Special? Precious blue tinted crystal used for trading with merchants. How much? Fire outfit weave. Nice. Blue Gleam is a valuable resource traded to specialized merchants for extremely powerful weapons and armor. Really? Where do I find these merchants? Is this before or after my game crashes? I can see the copy spike. I can see the GPU usage. Why is this happening? Why can't you unload assets normally? No way I have less memory than a fucking PS4. How much memory does a PS4 have? PS4 memory. Video memory. PlayStation 4 runs an AMD Jaguar, GPU 1.84 teraflops, GDDR5 8 gigabytes. So it's 8 gigabytes for everything.
Every season things grow worse. Machines grow bolder. Whatever the Sun King plans to do.
Yes. I will leave you to the hunt.
What do my tired eyes see? A hunter, surely. Come, talk to me a moment.
My boss said he lost another caravan of machines last week. Docked my wages. Again.
I will have one blue gleam, please. Shall we get the box? No. Box with an unreliable assortment of items. Oh yeah, I'm not big on that.
Get involved in politics. Don't let your guard down.
You're selling me lenses and hearts. Charge your heart. Anything I don't have? No.
Everyone needs a splash of color in the-
Ah, you're back! Ah.
Let's see if I have what you need. Nope. Still missing the Mark 1.
I am always-
Till we meet
I have a matter of grace.
Tell your heart.
Beauty, I would like to discuss with you.
Hang on, I need to save first.
Wine, men, women, Meridian. Asaram are hardly better than Nora.
No, I want those guys.
Teach the cards of open lips. Steal to my soul. We'll teach it. You're full of smiles.
Here won't stand for tyranny. Iridian has proven itself above such things.
Dirty basket. Small, dirty basket, large. Small rusted bolt. I hope this is gonna do what I think it's gonna do. I'm not gonna be stupid. Okay. And you want Banuk stuff.
Back from the wilds. You ready?
No. Oh yeah, missing two. Missing three.
Come on back if you're there, Outlander. Do you have
who wanted those stupid things? Eclectic collectibles.
What's do you want them?
Okay, what's a scavenger dark box? Bony meat. Outlaw light box? Outlaw dark box and outlaw light box. Oh, scrap collector box, counter box. Those are the special ones. Yeah, those I can't buy. Huh. Woohoo. Nice. Save.
Went to the market, slipped on some fruit, and chilled.
He's the weird merchant. Oh really? You don't think you're good company? Okay, let's go talk to the stupid lodge. It's actually kind of weird that I have to buy something for one merchant to give it to another merchant. Hi.
Go on and give Assis those trophies.
Hi.
What can I do for you today?
Nothing.
How are the trials going for you? Have enough marks for a weapon yet?
Two missing.
I'm a little short on marks.
No problem. Once you have marks from all 15 trials, you'll be able to get the next Hunter's Lodge weapon from me.
And two missing.
Don't mind the work.
Wait, what's this? Record of Redmar. Ooh. Record of Redmar by inquiring Jan Dinimon, historian residence at the Hunter's Lodge. It's a long one. Hey, asshole. Got your stuff.
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge.
3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine, yes. I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
Aggressive of late, but not so deadly as Redmaw.
By the way, I actually killed like 3 times as many, if not 4 times as many. Scrap of Heart. Nice. Not falling over from this. Yeah, I need like 9 for those things I want.
Nice. Do a good hunt.
Hunter's blind. Talana accepted the Hunter's Lodge contact of the Sea Suffused, helping a village under constant attack for machines. What could be causing the onslaught?
When I gave him my trophies, Asis said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside.
Oh, I got another skill? No, that was the skill. Okay.
Construction work going on day and
okay,
night.
Where are we going?
You want to help? Here's someone who needs it. Go ahead, Ilsadi.
I live in Lonelight, northeast of here. I barely escaped because Glinthawks attack anyone who ventures out. We have so few shards. Will you help? We have nowhere else to turn.
Sometimes members receive an honorarium for the hunt. Asis should have accepted this one, but he refused. The price was too low.
How generous.
In the past, I would have gone with Takas to handle this. What say you and I take it on? I'll meet you at Lone Light.
What about Redmaw?
Are you in or not?
All right. I'll meet you there as soon as I can.
Okay. What is closest? 1070 for the City of the Sun. Also, there's a vessel now. I didn't stop by the merchant. You idiot. We've got Striders.
I've almost got you.
Go with me. I need a refill. What do we have here?
Wait, what was that?
Guys, what's going on here? Scavenger box. Okay, how do I get in then? Please tell me you saved after the fight.
Need them soon enough.
Gift from the shadow.
We'll see. Back me up.
Who knows where she went? Try to run.
Good whole thing. Oh, there's a fireplace now. Let's save them. Oh, warning. Now I can see something. Someone knows it?
This is what you intend, to bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Machine demons from beneath the ground.
Sony Interactive Entertainment presents one of the worst sports ever. Oh, they're back.
We got us a corpse over here.
Want me to try the blast sling on you?
See her up there? She's taking the high ground.
No, I'm taking the low ground.
Grab this now.
Lots of medicine here.
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Come on, let's do this.
We're safe for now. Just keep watch.
Incoming!
Okay, not what I meant. Ow, that hurts.
Lost contact.
That was death of contact.
This is what you intend. To bring these ancient things back to life.
Their power serves us.
Stop bullet necklace.
Machine demons from beneath the ground. It's a nightmare.
Nightmares, yes. The worst dreams of our enemies come true. Yes, rise.
Oh boy. Does he have bullets in front of his chain?
So much for catching him alone.
These things will destroy us all!
They will only destroy our enemies and bring us back the lands that were taken.
You stop working.
Search the area. We may have intruders.
Forgive this intrusion, Aloy. You left me no choice.
Who is this?
An interested party. Now, their focuses are disabled, but I don't know for how long. The rest is up to you.
Who is this?
Let's try and bring the scale back up. Then remind me what we know about corruptors. These are from the Frozen Wilds. That's a corruptor. Whoa, what happened to it? Oh, that's a corruptor. I don't know what that is. Weakness, fire, grenade launcher, light launcher, heat core. Stolen. Damn it. Silently, please. Thank you.
The Nora girl lives.
Kill her!
No, you had your chance.
Come on, burn! How's it going?
Keep your eyes.
God damn it.
Get in there and fight.
Son of a okay, I need the protection outfit for this one. Not against melee, but against ranged. This is the one I need. The arrow breaker. Thank you. Okay. Not yet. That wasn't meant for you.
Just always said, patience. What the hell is going on? No, it's really difficult to aim with this play scale so low. Put this thing over here, and put this thing over me. Great. Took care of one.
actually. Put this thing over here. Put this thing over here. Really? Nothing? Didn't I see? Okay, put the blasts, no, the cautious sling back there.
To start.
What the hell are you doing?
Lives? Kill her! No! You had your chance.
There we go.
damn mist!
I promise, I'll tell you everything.
I know you will. The killers who came for me at the Proving, who are they?
The Eclipse. Some kind of holy warriors. A cult of the Shadow Carja.
Shadow Carja?
Except they're not like any Carja I've known. They don't pray to the sun. They worship some kind of devil.
I'm not interested in their superstitions.
Oh, it's not a superstition. Their devil is real. It has a name, a voice. The most terrible voice. And they do its bidding.
You say this devil, the Eclipse worship, has a name?
Hades. That's what they call it.
Hades. And you've heard it speak?
Steel to my soul, I heard. Just once, when it saw you. Such a voice. A cold, awful jangle. It scrapes your bones. It hollows your guts. A metal sound, but like nothing dug from the earth or smelted in a forge.
And what did it say?
System threat detected. Just three words. But in the voice of a devil.
Why are the Eclipse digging up ancient machines? And how do they get them to work?
I thought they wanted them for scrap, but they brought them back to life. Plugged some kind of device into the corpses so that Hades could whisper to them and call them from their grave.
I've fought that kind of machine before. Are there others?
Yes. The ones you fought today they call corruptors, but there are others. Much bigger, bristling with ancient weapons. Those they call Deathbringers. I've only seen them buried in the ground, but after today, anything is possible.
Sounds to me like they're raising an army.
If so, the world will fall. And I helped dig the pit.
What are these Eclipse cultists after, besides me?
They never said. But given the Carja civil war, they must want to overthrow Sun King of Ard and take Meridian back.
What do I have to do with that?
I don't know.
When they attacked the Proving, a man came for me. Tall, strong, dead eyes.
Helis.
And who is he?
The Terror of the Sun. Stacker of Corpses, we Osram called him, when he was the Mad Sun King's champion. If only he'd died with his king. But now he leads the Eclipse. I tell you, he's the most dangerous man alive.
How did the Eclipse recruit you? I know they took your family hostage, but why you?
I was a scrounger. A rummager in dark places. Good at what I do. I suppose they knew I would serve them well as a scout. I had taken a delve near Maker's End. When I surfaced, they were waiting. I laughed when I saw the priest. But then he showed me Helis's encouragement. I didn't laugh after that. They gave me a focus to watch my every move. I followed orders.
You had access to Meridian. Why didn't they get to Avad through you?
Too much dirt under my nails for an audience with the one true Sun King. But whatever Ursa or Aaron told me, the Eclipse heard every word through my focus. That's why I couldn't warn you. If I'd tried, they would have killed my family.
The Eclipse were sent to kill me because I look like another woman. Older, maybe twice my age, short hair. Who is she?
I don't know. My focus found her image once, in the ruins at Maker's End. Maybe you can find her there.
You found her image in the ruins?
How?
There was a door beside it, a kind of ancient device that contained the woman's image. My focus recorded the location. You do look like her. Is she your mother?
I'm the one asking questions.
I'm not asking questions.
I've heard enough. It's time to finish this.
I won't beg for my life. But if there's any mercy in you, free my family. Please.
Where would I find them?
My focus recorded the location. There are always guards there. You look like you can handle yourself.
It will take many good deeds to make up for the crimes you've committed.
You're sparing me? After all I've done?
Yes. Forge a new life, Olin. One of better make.
Then the rest of my life will be lived in your debt.
Go to the place where your family is being held and wait for me. We'll make their lives the first ones you save.
I didn't earn this mercy, but I will die to make myself worthy of it. I will be waiting for you.
Okay, I'm kind of certain it's saved. Switch back to ghillie suit. Found another vessel. Maker's End. Heal of the Fallen. Collateral. Odyssey. Skills. Concentration. Triple shot. Triple shot. And put the scaling back. Seriously? Fine, it's getting late. I just want to get to the next spot and I'll save though. Which back to ghillie suit. Found this. I'm going towards Field of the Fallen. Collectible. Scales. Yeah, triple shot. Collateral. Over there. And yeah, Right, I wanted to check shells and wood and echo shell, wire, blaze, parkas, chill water, parka, blaze. Not at the moment.
Got one.
What the hell is going on?
Then he's in trouble.
What the hell is going on here? Okay.
That's over with. Thanks for the help.
It's not over with.
Come on over here and have a word. Come on, what are you waiting for?
Now we can talk.
What, you don't feel like talking? Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
Give me a second.
Never know when I might need these.
Hi.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. You know, maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties, found their bodies the next day, and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad, we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry, too.
You don't have any idea why she left in the middle of the night?
No. But it must have been urgent. A message, a report of some new Shadow Carja threat, I don't know.
Why would the Shadow Carja do this?
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. She teamed up with Avad to kick their asses out of Meridian. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years, but they finally found a way to get back at her.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Picking up loots. Looting watchers. Regular stuff.
Why would Ursa come all the way out here?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense.
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft.
Ceasefire, you're saying?
Almost there. Hey, this is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did this.
Let's see what I can see.
It must be Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Not a scratch on it. A Shadow Carja spear. Perfectly sharp. Never seen action.
This was a setup.
Those bloodstains, not the kind that they look like. Smears. Arrows scattered there. They look good as new. Never fired. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
I don't think it was a
Shadow Carja. I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
How do you know it's Shadow Carja? I mean, it looks very much set up.
Save these for the trail.
Are you following? How did anyone not know this? Why does no one notice this?
I get why they wanted Ursa dead. But why fake an ambush?
There's more to this. And we're gonna figure it out.
What is this place? Oh, look. The vessel debris. Dimmed bones. Ancient metal eye.
I can't spare the weight.
What? Hang on a second. Let's see. Jumei World Tour 2053. Okay, what can we get rid of? This is valuable. Let's start from the bottom. Dump this. Keep the sparkle. Disassemble the meat. Keep the chill water, keep the vessel. I'm gonna sell these for later. Okay. Trading with merchants. Processed metal block. I should really check out if there's anything for it. Hello? What are you doing?
These guys aren't Shadow Karja. They're from my tribe, the Asaram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Wasn't expecting a girl.
Okay. Let's switch to Arrowbreaker. Let's put this in here.
We've got a quaking!
Yeah, you wanna play?
I can kill you from right here.
Taste this.
So yeah, you wanna play?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Watch for an opening, then take him down!
You know what? Next time. Because this one crashed. Thanks for watching, even with all the problems. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun. Yeah, what they said.